When the Grand Guard go into the place and see it packed solid with blood flies, they burn the building to the ground. And the ones on either side.
They may just smoke flash it. Either way, the jewels will be ruined. We're not getting our money, are we?
Have some faith. It'll just be more complicated than I thought it would be.
The Dukes let the blood flies get out of hand this year. Am I ever gonna catch a break?
Nobody's looking out for nobody right now. We'll go back tonight and dig the jewels out. After that, we'll make a quick exit from Karnaca.
Eyes are burning.
Why cover your face? Are you worried someone might recognize you?
Go to the Grand Guard. This is what I paid protection money for.
See Jindosh's mansion from here. The carriage line is blocked. I'll have to unlock the gate. The first time someone's put me on a wanted poster.
thing that ever happened to this city. Give me a handful of the clockworks and
I'll clean up the dust district.
I don't know. Maybe the tall boys were better from the time of the rat plague. They made people stand up straight.
Times change. If the Duke has his way, we'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next year.
No blue-jawed hagfish. River crust is more likely.
Is a friend of the Duke's. She and her husband got one of those clockwork soldiers months before anyone else. They had a party, and we uncrated it.
If I hadn't spent half my life floundering in Potterstead, maybe I'd get invitations like that. It's all about who you come up with.
Couldn't agree more, my dear.
So why'd the Grand Inventor take the clockwork away from them? Couldn't they have asked the Duke to intercede?
Oh, after the incident, they wanted it off their estate.
But it stopped a family of robbers. Surely Bella and her husband were happy about that.
Yes, but after it killed the thieving couple and their brats, it slaughtered Bella's favorite gardener. Poor Bella said the back patio looked like one of the wailing slaughterhouses in Dunwall.
Repulsive.
You have to understand.
What's the matter?
Are you,
you
all right?
Saw something?
Thank you.
Jindosh could have stayed at the Academy of Natural Philosophy. He might have done some good there. All right, I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov.
Welcome to my home, stranger. The door is always open to those with the will to pass the threshold. If you're here by appointment, then proceed and bide your time. Otherwise, I'd be remiss if I didn't inform you about the defensive mechanisms employed here, which are quite formidable. Many have entered without invitation, for reasons as myriad as the fish in the ocean. But of those who've dared to explore further, very few have found their way back out.
I caught one of these in a net once, but it was a lot smaller. Space behind the walls.
This thing can see what we're doing?
No. When they're like this, they're blind. They can still hear, though. They'll wake up at any loud noise or if a fight breaks out.
Still kind of creepy. I have to work hard to ignore them.
I find it kind of exciting. Like being watched, but not really.
Took. Now he's a major. Bastard.
Jindosh.
Ah.
think at these prices, the man wouldn't keep us waiting.
There's only one Kirin Jindosh. He can charge whatever he likes. Besides, you're rich enough to afford a couple of the clockworks. I happen to know you've doubled your fortune since the Duke took over the silver mines.
Lower wages means higher profits, but it's my time that's precious. I'm not used to waiting.
Neither am I. When was the last time someone had me waiting for more than an hour? I can't remember. It's almost titillating.
How many clockworks did you say there were? It's a numbered set, if I recall.
It is indeed, but 36, 46? Very exclusive, whatever the count. Everyone at the Garden Club will be green with envy.
Whatever you've done, stop it!
Who are you and what have you done?
Do you know how long
we've
waited
for this
appointment?
We're waiting for Kirin Jindosh. Leave us be.
Transfer to the Grand Palace. Why shouldn't I? I deserve as much.
Duke Luca Abel. Ramsay and the Crown Killer were just the start. I need to break down Delilah's remaining allies. Jindosh, the Duke, all of them. What kind of sadistic joke is this? With this machine, maybe you won't have to die after all, Jindosh. It's a long way down.
experiencing?
This must be Jindosh's lab. Karen Jindosh.
Unwanted.